tales you weave. It might be wonderful, but it's only make-believe. It might be wonderful, but it's only make-believe.
There in the woods you might find, there are those that think clearly you're out of your mind. There are those who insist that you leave it behind, and yet no one can say really why. Tell me why should I?
Hush now, baby, don't you cry. Mother's going to be a while, so hold on to the times you shared, the times you knew somebody really cared, and know in your soul that the feeling you shared can still somewhere be found. A mother's love, a mother's charms, always ready to soothe and console you within her loving arms. You can't conceive nothing but you on their mind. A love like that is sure, hard to find, eternally loyal and gracious and kind. A mother's love.
Don't tell me that a boy who can make time stand still can't still climb through a window. Be a man, Peter! Break the window! Tell your own story.
Although the work is done and we've turned the final page, who says this has to be the end? We're stranded here together like tigers in a cage, and Peter, you're the key, my friend. It's not so hard to comprehend. Out there lies the real world where things are run by men, which unlike you I've never known. So show me how to get there and we can start again. We'll write a brand new chapter of our own.
To a soldier, I've battles to win, new oceans to sail and new tales to begin. All too soon comes that fateful day when you're done with the past and ready at last to put the toys away.
We're holding fast beneath the stars,
like two castaways.
We rise to the challenge,
so bring on the tempest, just see how we play. The greatest of adventures now begins. It's loving you and learning that we too can fly.
Let me fly.
I'm there without you, I'm lost without you there.
There may be hungry crocodiles beneath the blue, but nothing's insurmountable if you just believe the solutions to all problems lie in you. Neverland, just take a breath and fly to Neverland. I see you understand, it's Neverland or bust. Who needs pixie dust? And you'll never have to feel alone when you find your own sweet home in
torn asunder. But don't you ever wonder why we should